Hello, I'm Kara DeFalco. According to the Atlantic County Prosecutor's Office, a Galloway Township woman has been sentenced to 5 years probation after a fatal car crash that killed a 25-year-old man along Route 30. The new luxury glamping experience inside the 350-acre safari park at Six Flags Great Adventure in Jackson is now taking reservations. Officials say the Savannah Sunset Resort and Spa is open to guests as of June 14th.